Okay, so this is for the sale of my Linn axis turntable. So currently I have a standard 33.5 on there. It's just a bit of Huey Lewis, so we'll chuck that on. So this is then fed into the Phono preamp down there, which goes into the computer. It then gets equalized, where it's sent out through the HDMI into the receiver, and then finally gets to my Yamaha NS777s. So, as you can more or less tell, it sounds really good. Yeah, I know. I understand the faux pas of converting analog to digital for the sole purpose of converting it back to analog again, but I need my music EQ'd because this room's awful.
Is you and your wife.
Yeah, I've got this for sale. I don't really use it quite as much as I used to. And given my sort of lo-fi audiophile equipment, I don't really have much need for it, to be honest. So, right, yeah, it comes with a brush. Very, very fine, as you can see. Everything on it is still completely functional. It is an absolutely beautiful piece of kit.